Taylor Swift and Travis Kelsey work out together.
Okay.
They were seen pulling into Dog Pound. Dog Pound is a very popular workout place for celebrities in Los Angeles. Adam Levine goes there. Taylor shuts the whole gym down to go work out, so nobody's working out. There was a curtain up that they put up just for Taylor. But apparently Travis and Taylor were working out together.
Makes sense. Something to do. They both need to keep their body right and tight. You're all sweaty. I guess maybe it makes you think about sex with kinda the noises hot. And the sweat. And
does Taylor give Travis tips because she's like such a workout buff?
No.
Why?
He's the athlete.
But she is an athlete. She has to perform for 3.5 hours.
Yeah, you can say that, but he is the professional athlete. She's a pop star.
But she has like more endurance training. Travis has to play football once a week.
He's the professional athlete.
I'd like to put a poll up. Who is the better athlete,